Governor Tony Evers has now issued an executive order that will allow him to ban price gouging at the gas pump. The order declares there is an abnormal disruption in the supply of gas, and this runs until December 1st. According to AAA, the average price for a gallon of gas right now in Wisconsin stands at $4.82. It's a little less than in the Milwaukee area and Waukesha metro areas. The national average is sitting at $4.98.